death announcement. The death is announced of Shafirun Rasul, known as Lazi, aged 56 years, of New Area East Canfield Settlement, East Kanji, Borbis, who died on Tuesday, June 11. She was the daughter of the late Imam Muhammad Bashk of Blaymont Masjid and the late Najrun Bashk, wife of Muhammad Nizamuddin Rasul, known as Azad, daughter-in-law of Alimun Rasul and the late Abdul Aziz Rasul, mother of Muhammad Salamuddin Rasul, known as Fazad of Gaisuko Training Center, mother-in-law of Fiona Rasul of the New Amsterdam Technical Institute, grandmother of Afia Rasul, sister of Kamrun Shairun Haji Sahadat Haji Wahadat, known as Imam Ashton of Blaymont Masjid, Shamrun Shazida Wahida and Kayamat, sister-in-law of Shaira Hazra Shazida Shani Bashir and Shamir, aunt of Rabina Ramina Zaid Shanaz Walima Zamir Lina Shayam Ibrahim Imran Alima Famiza Fazima Farad Farzan Shafali Zahira Safia Shaniza Zulfi Arifa Wahida Farida Afu Altaf Randy Andy Farad Michael Jerry Anika Damian Arshad and Asif, relative of Zali of A. Ali and Sons, Marissa, Marlon and Nizam, friend of Radhika, Rina, Sally, Rajin, Tabi, Irene, Badakan and family, and many others. The body of the late Shafirun Rasul, known as Lazi, will be at the New Amsterdam Masjid on Saturday, June 15, from 12:45 for viewing. Janaz will be read at 14:15, thence to the Blaymont Cemetery for burial. No wreaths by request. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.